Just lose track of it there. It's very weird. Don't see the ball. But that's not your fault.
Let's serve.
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Yeah, they go a little bit too fast. So missing some weird stuff, but that's okay. Yeah.
Let's serve. Let's serve.
How far are we? 3-0. Man, like I'm missing way too much, way too much. No. Yeah, no, I had a very busy day. It's just how it is. I guess my mind's not there. Let's see if I can get somewhere. Yeah. I'm really nice, though. Nah, that's for sure. Nice points. Nice points. No worries. I think I felt like it was mostly me fucking up, but that's your game as well, so you're very solid. I take a lot of risk. Didn't pay off. Yeah, like I was trying to follow you a little bit in control because normally I don't have that much trouble either, but I was getting so many nets and out. It's like, Jesus Christ. On simple, you start down. I don't know if I know because, and at other points when I hit the ball well, either we landed well with a lot of spin or sometimes it would just go out as well. So sometimes the throw was higher. So I don't know, maybe something off with the tracking a bit today. I don't know. I don't have a lot of light. But it's always the same, so it shouldn't matter. Right. Yeah. Well, maybe not with me, but you have another game today, I think, because the finals are played today too. Right, so I think now you set one out. I play the lower final, and then whoever wins that gets back to you. Me, I'm gonna be dead. But then, maybe. Yeah, I know, I know. Not easy down there. Yeah. No, I need to be a little bit more focused than this for sure. Just trying to focus so much on just hitting the ball well that I'm not thinking about strategy or anything almost. Like you were turning very smart. So I mean, you were doing everything right to make me doubt more as well. So that's. Oh, at some point I was like, okay, if I just wait, I can let you make the fault as well. And it worked. But then I would start making faults on silly balls as well. So it's like, okay, I need to try to do something more. But yeah. That's true. I was close though. I mean, close to my rhythm. No. No, yeah, but like the ones that went like when you went like 9-3 and stuff, I was like, I was even missing serves. I mean, Jesus, like I knew it was gonna be hard to get back from that. Like in general in the match, you know, because and also like I think I gave away a set at 10-7 or something too.